a great son, a great worker, and I couldn't imagine not having him work.